As Eagles have it in the offensive zone. Escobedo plays it behind his own net. He plays it up the far side boards. Now McLeod going to take a shot. Stop the rebound. Oh, what a save by McGuire with the glove. We're going to have a penalty here against the Terriers. But what a save by McGuire on Goudreau. A shot from the point blocked in front.
I thought that was definitely going to be a goal.
McGuire was down and out and somehow gloved that one. My goodness, what a stop by McGuire. Nice job here by the Terrier penalty killers, keeping the Eagles down deep for a while, but now it's Arnold moving on up. Arnold with the puck, passes in front, they score! It looks like it went off of Whitney. Either way, a wacky deflection there beats McGuire, and it's a 1-0 lead for Boston College. It's Megan over the line. He tries a pass, but it never made its way to the front of the net. Now Kirker, near side corner, is rubbed out of the play by McLeod. That does it for the Terrier power play. The best chance on that power play came off the stick of Stephen Whitney. And the Eagles score as a redirection in front off a broken play. And Quinn Smith tips home his 8th goal of the season. He likes it here at TD Garden, does Smith. He scored 2 against Harvard. And BC have the 2-0 lead. Now the Terriers look like they have a little bit of jump as it's Rodriguez moving on in. Rodriguez over the line. Rodriguez pulls up, he shoots, he scores! Evan Rodriguez, the goals the Terriers needed. And it's a 2-1 deficit now for BU. Here's a chance for Lane. He's going to get a breakaway. Lane moves on in. Lane shoots, he scores! Matt Lane ties the game up for the Terriers. It's 2-2. Unbelievable job by the Terriers coming back, and they're looking for more. Nieto is onside. Nieto moves on in. Nieto shoots one over the net. Oh, man, the Terriers had a chance to take the lead there, and Matt Nieto on the breakaway, but he just missed the net high. And it will be Rodriguez moving on in. Rodriguez on a breakaway. He shoots. What a stop by Milner. We're going to get a penalty against the Eagles. And this is going to be a tripping call. Wasn't sure there because it was after the shot. I wasn't sure if it was going to be a penalty shot. Wanted to make sure, but another breakaway for the Terriers, and what a save by Milner. Now the puck into the offensive zone. Megan trying to get it. He does. Megan sends it around for Noonan. Noonan keeps it in right point. Cycles it down low. Now Megan behind the Eagles net. Makes its way back to Grizzlick. Grizzlick for Homan. Far side boards. Grizzlick. Takes a look, plays it down low. Noonan shoots, he scores! Garrett Noonan, a power play goal, and the Terriers have their first lead of the game. It's 3-2. Nieto chips into the offensive zone. Tried to pass it in front of the net, has it directly behind Milner. Now it's Oxenden over to Rodriguez. He tried to play it down low, keeps it in the offensive zone. Plays it over for Nieto. Now back to Oxenden, in front to O'Regan, he shoots, he scores! Danny O'Regan, a power play goal, the Terriers lead by 2, it's 4-2. O'Regan chips into the offensive zone, goes after the puck, tries to beat McLeod there, those two tie each other up, and Rodriguez keeps it at the point. Now Oxenden, right point, takes a look at the net, gives off to Nieto, back to Oxenden. Now Rodriguez, top of the left circle. Terriers passing on the perimeter. Shot there, stop the rebound, they score! O'Regan, another power play goal. And the Terriers lead this one 5-2. But the Eagles still have the puck. 30 seconds left to go on the power play. Goudreau, nice cross-ice pass. Whitney the shot, glove save by McGuire. Puck squirts out, and it's Nieto who will flip it up to Santana. Lane will dump in off the glove of McGuire. McLeod goes down deep. The shot, they score! Boston College somehow have got this game back to 5-3. That shot looked like it was off Linnell's stick, but either way, the Eagles get a fluky goal and are now down just 2. Gives to Matheson. He takes a look at net, leaves for Whitney. Whitney sends it down low, deflected just wide by Arnold.
A triple screen on.
Puck sent all the way down, skipping towards the empty net. They score! Evan Rodriguez with the empty netter. The Terriers lead this one 6-3. 10 seconds left to go. Puck makes its way out of the zone. The bench is excited. This is not Coach Parker's last game. The Terriers have finally defeated the Eagles. Here at TD Garden, there will be a different banner hanging from the rafters. The Terriers win this one 6-3.